Hey, where's the star of the show? Bow Bear, where are you?
Oh, hello. I'm so happy to see you. I was just looking at this picture. I think it's great, don't you? Wow. I love this picture. It's great having pictures of all my special friends. Oops, I was dusting the picture, and now I can't find my dust spot. Let me see, where did I put it? I can't find that dust cloth. What's that? What did you say? It's on my bed. It turned red. Oh, it's on my head. Oh, excuse me. I think that dust cloth made me sneeze. Now, let me see. What was I going to do? Oh, yes. Yes. I was going to practice my numbers. Would you like to help me count?
Yay!
Oh, thank you.
Oh, look at this. There are 12 stars. And one of them has Bow Bear's picture.
Wow. That's amazing. Are you ready to count the stars with me? Okay, let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Great job.
Wow. Look at that! There's a clock on the wall. Let's count the numbers on the clock. Are you ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Wow! Hey, number 5, where are you going? Get back in line, please. Thank you very much. Number five, don't do it! Number 6 is going to help you get back in line. Thank you, number 6, for all your help with number 5.
Oh dear, number 3, please get back in line. We can't count if you're not in the right order. Okay, we're going to count again. Are you ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12.
Hey, where did the numbers go?
Box.
Wow, look at the beautiful tower I made with my building blocks. Isn't it great? It took a really long time to make. I wonder how many blocks are in my tower. Oh, let's see.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Wow, there are 12 blocks in my tower. That's great. Hey, Pickles, come and look at the tower I built with my blocks. Isn't it great? Look at all the colors. And there are 12 blocks. Pickles, what are you thinking? No, Pickles! Oh, Pickles, you knocked down all my blocks. That's okay. You can help me build a new tower.
Oh, wow, do you know what time it is? It's time to stand up and do a Dusdee workout. I'm so happy. I hope you're getting ready and getting all your muscles all warmed up, because that's a really good thing to do. Okay, let's go. First, we have to do some stretches. Oh, good job. Are you ready? Let's go. Arms up, arms down. Arms up, arms down. Wow, this is just like flying. Look at me, I'm flying. Wow, this is so much fun. Okay, next we're going to lift our legs up high. That's right, you're doing a great job. Hey, have you done this before? Wow, very, very good. Hey, how did you touch your toes like that?
I can barely reach my toes. Oh,
wow. Okay, next we're going to stretch up and down. Stretch up and down. Hey, there's my friend Pickles. Her name is Pickles because she gets herself in a pickle so many times. She's too little, she can't talk yet. But she's learning just like us.
Wow, these jumping jacks are hard.
Phew. Now it's time to stretch out the toes. Wow, that's really good. Oh, I think it's time to fly again. Where should we fly to this time? Well, I think we're flying around a mountain now. Wow. Through some clouds. Look out, clouds. Here we come. Now it's time to stretch our legs again. It's very important to stretch your legs, stretch your arms, and stretch your whole body. It's so good for you. Uh-oh, here comes the toe touching again. I'm gonna try really hard. We need to do a few more stretches and then we're going to be all done. Wow, you've been doing such a great job. It's amazing. How did you do that? Ta-da! Wow, I feel so much better, don't you? That was a great Dusdee workout.
Now I'm getting hungry. Time to make an alphabet salad. Thank you for helping. Oh look, Pickles is helping too. Thank you, Pickles. Pickles is going to take the big salad bowl and put it on the table. Then we need to choose all the great things that we're going to put into our yummy fruit and vegetable alphabet salad. Hello, big A and little A. A sounds like ah, ah. A is for apple. Oh, look at that big red juicy apple. And A is for apricot. We could have an apple and an apricot in our salad. Wow! A. And here's the big B and the little B. B sounds like B, B, banana. Oh, I love bananas. And B is for ball. Wait a minute. We can't put a ball in our salad. That would be funny. B. Look who's next. It's a big C and a little C. C C sounds like K. K. C is for carrot. Bunnies love carrots. And C is for cauliflower. Wow, cauliflower will be great in our salad. C. And it's the big D and the little D. D sounds like D. D. D is for dates. Wow, I can't wait. Dates are going to be great in our salad. And D is for drums. Well, we can't put drums in our salad. They wouldn't taste very good. But let's see how they sound. That was great, D. Oh, and here's a big E and a little E. Oh, E, you're such a nice letter. E sounds like eh, eh. E is for eggplant. Whoa, eggplant is great for a salad. E is for elephant. Oh, I don't think we should put an elephant in our salad. The elephant would eat the salad all up. E. Oh, look, it's a big F and a little F. F sounds like F, F. F is for fennel. Fennel will be very tasty in the salad. And F is for flute. Well, we can't put a flute in our salad, but how does it sound? Oh, that's so nice. Maybe when we're finished our salad, we could play the flute. F. And it's a big G and a little G. G sounds like G, G. G is for gooseberries. Oh, have you ever had gooseberries? And G is for gorilla. Oh, gorilla. Oh, look, the gorilla has a whole wheelbarrow full of gooseberries. I think he's bringing them for our salad. Thank you, gorilla. Oh, look, the gorilla's going to play golf before we have our salad. G. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Oh, look, it's a big H and a little H. H sounds like huh, huh. H is for honey. Oh, yes, we could put some honey in our salad dressing. That would taste wonderful. And H is for harp. Well, we can't put a harp in our salad, but we can play it. Let's listen to it. H. Here's the big I and the little I. I sounds like eh, eh. I is for iguana. Oh, iguanas love to eat salads, but they don't go in a salad. And I is for igloo. Wow, we could eat our salad in an igloo. I. Big J, little J. J sounds like J, J. J is for juice. It would be nice to have some juice when we have our salad in case we get thirsty. And J is for jar. Look at this jar of jam. Maybe we could have some toast and jam later. Jay. Oh, it's the big K and the little K. K sounds like K. K. K is for kale. Kale is so good for you. And K is for kiwi. Oh, this is going to be the best salad ever. K. And it's the big L and the little L. L sounds like la, la. L is for lettuce. Hey, we have to have some lettuce in our salad. And L is for lollipop. Whoa, wait a minute. We can't put lollipops in our salad. L. Oh, now it's the big M and the little M. M sounds like m, m. M is for melon. Have you ever tasted melon? It's really yummy. And M is for monkey. Wow, you tricky monkey. I know you would like to have some salad too, wouldn't you? Okay, when we're all done, you can have some salad. M. Here's the big N and the little N. N sounds like n, n. N is for nectarines. Nectarines are so juicy. And N is for napkins. We're going to need some napkins when we're finished eating our salad. N. Big O, little O. They look almost the same except that one is big and one is little. O sounds like O. O. O is for orange. Oh, I love oranges. And O is for oregano. Oregano is a very tasty spice. Oh!
Oh look, the gorilla's back. I think he had fun playing golf.
Oh boy, it's the big P and the little P. P sounds like puh, puh. P is for peas. Oh, look at that. Peas sounds just like the letter P. And P is for parrot. Parrots love to eat peas, but parrots don't go into a salad. P.
Oh, parrot, please bring back those peas.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Do-do-do-do! It's the big Q and the little Q. Q sounds like qua, qua. Q is for queen. Oh, maybe the queen would like to have some salad with us. And Q is for quilt. I've got a great idea. We could use the quilt to sit on in the park while we eat our salad. Q. Big R, little R. R sounds like ruh, ruh. R is for radishes. Oh yes, we have to have radishes in our salad. And R is for rainbow. We can't put a rainbow in our salad, but I think our salad is going to be just as pretty as this rainbow. R. Wow, it's a big S and a little S. S sounds like S, S. S is for squash. Wow, this salad is going to be so yummy. And S is for strawberries. Oh boy, this is going to be the best salad in the world. S. Big T, little T. T sounds like T, T. T is for tomato. Oh, we need to have tomatoes in our salad. And T is for toy truck. Oh, wait a minute. We can't put a toy truck in our salad. We can play with it later, though. T. Oh, it's a big U and a little U. U sounds like a. A. U is for umbrella. We could take the umbrella in case it rains while we have our picnic at the park. But if it gets windy, the umbrella will go up, 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 up and away. U. It's the big V and the little V. V sounds like V. V. V is for violin. Oh, we could listen to some beautiful violin music when we have our salad. And V is for vinegar. We could put some vinegar in our salad dressing. That would be great. V. Q, R, S, T, U, V. I see the big W and the little W. W sounds like W, W. W is for watercress. Whoa, yes, we need some watercress. That would be great in our salad. And W is for whale. Hey, wait a minute, that's the toy whale that I take when I go swimming. W. And here's the big X and the little X. X sounds like X, X. Oh look, X is at the end of the word box. We'll need a box to carry so many things for our picnic. And X is in the word fox. Oh look, it's Pickles' toy fox. She lost that a while ago. Pickles, here's your toy fox. X. Oh my, it's the big Y and the little Y. Y sounds like yeah, yeah. Y is for yams. Yummy, yummy yams. And Y is for yellow beans. There are green beans too, but today we're going to have yellow beans. Y. Oh, and now we're at the end of the alphabet. And the last letter is Z. Big Z, little Z. Z sounds like Z, Z. Z is for zucchini. Oh, I love zucchini. And Z is for the zebra who would like to eat our zucchini. Z. W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Yay! Now our salad is finished. I can't wait to see what it looks like. Let's go see.
Pickles, you're so funny. You put everything in the salad. Wow.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Let's put the stars in the basket. We'd better count them to make sure that they're all there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yes, they're all there. Well done! I know a song about stars, and this is how it goes.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Wow, so many beautiful stars, but the best star is you.